especially when we started to spend more in acquisition, like paid acquisition, we were looking for an attribution partner in order to be able to evaluate our campaign and spend our money better. And we did the research and we thought that the best platform at the moment was Adjust. And to be honest, it's been a couple of years since we've been together, and like, we are really happy. We've integrated your system more and more. We use you to evaluate if a campaign is good or bad, but also trying to understand if maybe it can get better or not, or if there are some data that we're missing that will help us improve some of the KPI of the campaign. So for example, which creatives is working better for us? Are users responding better to a specific action, a specific creative? And also what is happening after the sign up? I think the feature that we're using the most is the data input through S3 bucket. Why? Because we can import data from Adjust in our internal database and we can put it together with our post signup data. And this is crucial for us because we have our own dashboard system and we want to put the entire funnel together. So we can really see everything from the beginning of the campaign, the first impression, till the end, till what books the people are reading.